Belarusian President Alexander Lukashenko started working visit to Armenia. Members of the CSTO will agree on collective security strategy until 2025. Also today, our country assumes the CSTO presidency. Alexander Lukashenko will present the position of Belarus on the priorities of the country's chairmanship in the organization. Following this session, the sides are expected to sign more than 20 documents. Prior to the meeting at the level of heads of state, a joint meeting of the Foreign Ministers' Council, Defense Ministers and also Committee of Secretaries of Security Councils of CSTO members took place in Yerevan. Belarus marks the Mother's Day. President Alexander Lukashenko congratulated Belarusian women on the occasion. This holiday emphasizes the great role of women who give life, protect and bring up children, and take care of family traditions, the message reads. Last year alone, 119,000 children were born in our country. Belarus is among the top 25 countries with the most favorable conditions for motherhood and is the leader among the CIS countries in this respect. The International Atomic Energy Agency mission to Belarus has developed a package of recommendations and suggestions. It concerns improvements to the legal framework, licensing procedures and the public debate. The aim of the mission was to synchronize IAEA standards with the national Belarusian norms. According to the IAEA experts, their recommendations are almost completely in line with the estimates of the Belarusian specialists in nuclear and radiation safety.